The lights on your display panel are there to indicate balance status and machine faults. This is a quick breakdown on the different light combinations you'll come across as a user. The star pattern lights on your display panel are there to indicate your balance status. Green indicates that your Omeo is ready to go in balance mode and it is safe to raise its legs. Red indicates that your Omeo is not ready to go in balance mode and it is not safe to raise its legs. Raising your Omeo's legs during this time could power down your machine, causing you to fall forwards or backwards. When the top and bottom points of the balance lights are flashing red, it means your machine is not level forwards and back. When the two side lights are flashing red, it means your machine is not level side to side. Warning: when powering on your Omeo, always check the balance lights are green before raising its legs. The first light directly under the balance lights is the Omeo indicator light. It will flash different colours depending on the function. White is the colour your Omeo indicator light will most commonly be on. This is to show your machine is running smoothly and you are good to go. If the light continuously pulses yellow, this means the auxiliary battery in your Omeo is under 50% battery power. Your machine will conserve power by turning off the headlights and USB charging station. If the light continuously pulses red, this means the auxiliary battery in your Omeo is under 20% battery power. During this time, if you need to raise your machine's legs, you'll need to push and hold the leg raise button for 7 seconds. A green light will show when your Omeo's auxiliary battery is plugged in correctly and charging. It will flash when your machine is fully charged. When the light flashes between orange and white, this means your Omeo did not start up correctly. If the balance lights are green, it is safe to raise your Omeo's legs. If they are red, try restarting your machine. When the light flashes between pink and white, it means your Omeo isn't detecting a rider on the seat. This can happen if you raise yourself from the seat with your arms for an extended time. This can be reset once you are in place and raise or lower the Omeo's legs. When the light flashes between blue and white, this means your Omeo has a leg jam. During this time, your Omeo's legs will not lower. This can be remedied by clearing the jam, shifting your weight in the seat, and trying again. If your light is flashing blue in a sequence of 8, this is due to an internal fault in the machine. The long flash in the sequence is the fault number. You should power down your machine and follow the troubleshooting guide found in your Omeo manual. You should also get in contact with your Omeo agent. The last two lights on your display panel are the base unit battery lights. These should only flash on when you are correctly charging your Omeo base unit's batteries. They will flash when your machine is fully charged. If either lights are red, it means there is a battery error. You should unplug your Omeo's power cord and wait 5 seconds before plugging it back in again. If this error keeps occurring, you need to get in contact with your Omeo agent.